down from Central Illinois, and then we'll go across the river and end up in Macon and all that stuff. They would end up going across on the Central Georgia over to Jacksonville. They got to Jacksonville, they head south again, and they run all the way. This thing here, when I, if they let me do it, and I repaint this thing, it would be the Illinois Central colors. That's tropic, orange, red, and then, so, we'll see what we can do. That's to the power speed. And all this stuff here, they used to manufacture flat cars, got those and stuff like that here in that building. When they get them all done, they ship them over here to this building. Put the last of the works, trucks and all that stuff, go with them and stuff like that. And then they get them over here, they put them on the siding right here. And the siding would be Southern Railway come by and pick them up, put them in service, and then they go over there. This trip, we had siding all the way down to the city.
But you know all about all the engines here and everything?
Some of them. That's inside. That's a wood, that's a, woods and mineral.
Well, actually, my aunt's husband was the Campbell of that.
Yeah, that's sitting in the back barn before you go back in there. You get inside over there, there's stuff you got here. We've got all of this stuff outside, all of these things right here. This whole string right here on BCX, that's a private collection. It comes out of works. I don't really want it. Feels like it. And then the rest of it is gone from there. All the rest of this stuff, it belongs to the museum. The big building over here is the old Finnegan building. Before they went out of business, we took that one and had some stuff in it. Our new building over here, number 4, that's got buses and trolley and MARTA and all that stuff in there. I've got a steam engine already made up in there. You're welcome to go through that one. I don't have electricity in there yet, so that's one of the things we're looking at. We're still laying track up in here along the thing where the crane is sitting and stuff like that. We're putting another whole track in. I've got 3 tracks putting in up here going into that building. You're welcome to go up to that point, but don't go walking in there past the buses because that's construction. Crane works. We use that to do our heavyweight lifting. The green diesel, we're going to take the cowling off of this thing. And with the crane here, lift it all up, put some new trucks up underneath it. That's what I got. I got in the backpack there. They're 1026, works fine. That's our big Jeep that we use to shuffle things around the yard. This thing here has got to be worked on too. That's another one that's came over here. We came over from, if you're familiar with this area at all, where the QT and everything sits now on Buford Highway, that's where the museum used to be. This used to be a sand shed, and we got steam engines and stuff stuck underneath there so we can start working on them too. This whole area down here is our shop. This is where we do the work and stuff like that. They were working at the passenger coaches next to you. The thing over there. We put a patch, roof patch on there, things like that. We're going to do that on this one on Saturday.
Now, how many people do you have?
About 3 or 4 at a time. About half, maybe 15 or 20 on Saturday. We got 150 volunteers. Over here, this one here, 290, was a steam engine. It was in fried green tomatoes. That was filmed. And we've got the locomotive inside. Just like when you go up to the gift shop over here, you can see a locomotive sitting in front of that. We used to ride behind the 290 rail, so we used to ride behind the 70. So like I said, they got this thing here. We put a patch on that last Saturday. And we're going to work on that, and then we'll put a new patch on this one here. I'm going to take this out of service for about 4 or 5 hours Saturday. And we can go from there. And this is where we do the work. I mean, all the stuff, the skilled labor, things that we do here. The only thing I've got claim on this is all this stuff came over when we shipped everything over train after train after train. We've been here for 20 years. Before that, we shut the Norfolk Southern down for 3 weekends in a row to ship all this stuff over here, and now it's all on the property. hospital, I'll feed a kitchen, and my dining car, I'm working on.
You walked through that one?
Yeah, I've been working on that for 5 years. And I've got probably another 3 years on the progress.
Yeah, I remember being in one of those little blue vents as a kid. They're really small. I didn't see that small back then.
Well, I've been on Amtrak a couple times. All this stuff up in here, I got Winnet and Cobb County and Martibus sitting up in the big building up here. And all that's available for you guys. Putting in more tractors and tractors out here, we're gonna put in more tractors. Got any place behind us where this, the green, yellow, green and green here, follow that track down. We're gonna start with the Amtrak station, go all the way back to the end. And you get, when you get across the thing, there's another whole building back there behind that. And that's got some more of the equipment back there. Now, this weekend, we probably reuse this as my summertime equipment. I got a caboose, and this one is also a caboose. And I can hold about 60 people on that one, I can hold about 30 on this one. While this is on service, that's probably what I'm gonna use.
Did you collect the grants when you were away?
And I still rebuild them and do all that stuff like that. I had to deal with model trains, they were on snow, always wanting to keep money. Here's a building in Amtrak, Robert Redford, Van Tulper.
Yeah.
That's the last DVD I rebuilt, so. Now, if you're here on the weekend and stuff like that, like I said, that part's ready. We got that for the market here, too.
Parker Fire.
Still a swamp.
Yeah.
behind this car here, the green car, those are both available for rent. So behind that, that's where all this other stuff is stashed on that truck. You got all those things in there. All this stuff, you can look at what's out here, just don't go out in the area where it's all construction. You don't have to get hit by a dump truck. What'd you work for when you were up here?
When I was living in London.
No, you said you worked in the dealership.
Yeah, I was with the Lally, Diane Green.
I don't know, I was going.
I know, I saw Dan.
Well, I was not here today.
I saw Dan. Diane Greener. It was those two mainly.
Yeah, she runs all the tours and everything.
I'm so really sorry to miss her today, because it's a trade show.
Wouldn't doubt it. Aren't you guys welcome to come back and roam around? We're here till 10 o'clock tonight, or 5 o'clock tonight, so join the museum.
Very nice.
Come back and see us.